last video, we studied about trigonometric ratios of an acute angle in right-angled triangle. Acute angle is angle anything between 0 degree to 90 degrees. When we construct right-angled triangle, we often use 30 degrees, 45 degrees or 60 degrees for acute angle in triangle. In this video, we will find value of trigonometric ratios when angle theta is 30 degrees, 45 degrees or 60 degrees. We will also find value of trigonometric ratios if theta is 0 degree or 90 degrees. First, we will find value of trigonometric ratios when theta is 45 degrees. Consider right angled triangle ABC, right angled at B. Acute angles are 45 degrees each. This will be isosceles triangle. Consider AB and BC is equal to 1 unit. According to Pythagoras theorem, AC square is equal to AB square plus BC square. Substitute the values of AB and BC. It is AC square is equal to 1 square plus 1 square. It is 1 plus 1, which is equal to 2. So, AC square is equal to 2. That makes AC equal to square root of 2. Now, we have values of all the sides. Let's find trigonometric ratios. The first one we are going to find is sine theta. Sine 45 degrees is equal to opposite side by hypotenuse. We will find the trigonometric ratios with respect to angle BCA. Here, opposite side with respect to this angle 45 degrees is AB and AC is hypotenuse. Hence, it is AB by AC. Substitute the values. It is 1 by square root of 2. Now, we have the value of sine theta. In similar way, let's find cos 45 degrees. It is adjacent side by hypotenuse. Adjacent side with respect to angle 45 degrees is BC by AC. It is 1 by square root of 2. Tan 45 degrees is equal to opposite side by adjacent side. It is 1 by 1, which is 1. So, tan 45 degrees is 1. Now, we have values of sine 45 degrees, cos 45 degrees and tan 45 degrees. Finding remaining ratios is easy. Cosec 45 is reciprocal of sine 45. Hence, it is reciprocal of 1 by square root of 2, which is square root of 2. Sec 45 degrees is reciprocal of cos 45 degrees. Hence, it is also square root of 2. Cot is reciprocal of tan. Reciprocal of 1 is 1. So, cot 45 degrees is 1. Have a look of all the values. Next, we will find trigonometric ratios of angle 30 degrees and angle 60 degrees. Even though we use trigonometric ratios with respect to right-angled triangle, it is possible to apply concepts of trigonometry with any other type of triangle by drawing a perpendicular line in the triangle. Consider equilateral triangle ABC. All angles are equal and all sides are also equal. Since all the angles are equal, angle A, angle B and angle C must be equal to 60 degrees. And sides AB, BC and CA are all equal. Let's draw a perpendicular line AD. Triangle ABD and triangle ADC are congruent triangles. There is a theorem called as RHS, right angle hypotenuse side congruency theorem. According to this theorem, if hypotenuse and a side are equal in two right-angled triangles, then those two right-angled triangles are congruent triangles. If you observe, triangle ABD and triangle ADC are right-angled triangles. Their hypotenuse AB and AC are equal. These two triangles share same side AD. Hence, these two triangles must be congruent triangles according to RHS theorem. Since these are congruent triangles, side BD must be equal to side DC. Angle BED equal to angle CAD. Since angle BAC is 60 degrees, angle BED and angle CAD are equal to 30 degrees. So, we have right angled triangle ABD where angle ADB is equal to 90 degrees, angle BED is equal to 30 degrees and angle ABD is equal to 60 degrees. Now, consider all the sides of triangle ABC are equal to 2 units. That is, AB, BC, CA are all equal to 2 units. Since BC is equal to 2, BD and DC must be equal to 1 because BD and DC are equal. So, BD and DC both are equal to 1 unit. In a right angled triangle ABD, we have value of sides BD and AB. BD is 1 unit whereas AB is 2 units. Let's find AD using Pythagoras theorem. AB square is equal to AD square plus BD square. Substitute the values. It is 2 square equal to AD square plus 1 square. That makes AD square equal to 4 minus 1 which is 3. So, AD is equal to square root of 3. Now, we have value of remaining side AD which is square root of 3. Now, finding trigonometric ratios of 30 degrees and 60 degrees is easy. I will not go in detail but have a look of all the values. Now, let's find trigonometric ratios of angle 0 degree and 90 degrees. Consider this right angled triangle ABC. Now, reduce the angle A smaller and smaller. Reduce further. Finally, side AC coincides with side AB. When angle A is close to 0, length of BC gets close to 0 and AC becomes almost same as AB. Sine A is equal to BC by AC. BC is almost equal to 0. It is 0 by AC. So that makes sine A equal to 0. Cos A is equal to AB by AC. AC is almost equal to AB. It is AB by AB, which is 1. Hence, sine 0 is equal to 0 and cos 0 is equal to 1. Using these values, we can find other ratios as well. Tan 0 is equal to sine 0 by cos 0. That is 0 by 1. 0 by 1 is 0. Cot 0 is reciprocal of tan 0. Cot 0 is equal to 1 by tan 0. Value of tan 0 is 0, hence it is 1 by 0. 1 by 0 is not defined. Hence, cot 0 is not defined. Now, let's find secant of 0 degree. Sec 0 is equal to reciprocal of cos 0. It is 1 by 1. So, sec 0 is 1. Cosec 0 is reciprocal of 1 by sine 0. It is 1 by 0. Anything divided by 0 is not defined. Hence, cosec 0 is not defined. Have a look of all the trigonometric ratios when angle theta is equal to 0 degree. Now, let's try to find trigonometric ratios when angle theta is equal to 90 degrees. Consider another triangle ABC. Now increase value of angle A. Observe as you increase angle A, angle C gets smaller and smaller. Finally, when angle A is 90 degrees, angle C is 0 degree. Since angle C becomes 0, AC becomes almost same as BC. Sine A is equal to BC by AC. When angle A is 90 degrees, AC is almost equal to BC. Hence, sine A is equal to AC by AC, which is 1. We can say sine A is very close to 1. Cos A is equal to AB by AC. When angle A is 90 degrees, length AB is nearly 0. Hence, cos A is AB by AC or 0 by AC, which is very close to 0. Since we have value of sine 90 degrees and cos 90 degrees, we can find other trigonometric ratios. Tan 90 degrees is equal to sine 90 degrees by cos 90 degrees. Substitute the values. It is 1 by 0. Anything divided by 0 is not defined. Hence, tan 90 degree is not defined. Cot 90 is cos 90 by sine 90, which is 0 by 1, which is 0. So, cot 90 is 0. Sec 90 degrees is reciprocal of cos 90 degrees, which is 1 by 0. This is also not defined. Cosec 90 degrees is reciprocal of sine 90 degrees. It is 1 by 1. So, cosec 90 degrees is 1. We have formed the trigonometric ratios of 0 degree, 30 degrees, 45 degrees, 60 degrees and 90 degrees.